Welcome, Nifty Television News, read by Veronica Sellies. Gujarat to become India's largest solar power producer. Commercially exploiting large tracts of wasteland, Gujarat is set to emerge as India's largest solar power destination. The Chief Minister, Narendra Modi, recently dedicated 600 megawatt of solar power projects to the nation. Currently, India's total solar power production is nearly 900 megawatt, two-thirds of which will be produced by Gujarat alone. Modi recently launched India's first solar power park with generation capacity of 500 megawatt in 3,000 acres, Charanka village, in Patan district. Currently, it has an aggregated operational capacity of 214 megawatt of solar power projects commissioned at a single location. The ceremony was attended by representatives from Australia, Canada, China, Germany, Italy, Hong Kong, Singapore, the UK and the US. The Gujarat Solar Park is an innovative concept of the state government to promote solar installations, in which it allocated developed land to the project developers with the entire infrastructure including power evacuation, roads and water for commissioning of the power project put on fast track. Under its solar power policy, the state government had signed up memorandums of understanding for generation of 968.5 megawatt of solar power by December and also took an initiative to launch the Gujarat Solar Park with a vision to build it as the world's largest solar power park. Its foundation stone was laid in December 2010. The dedication ceremony was followed by the India Solar Summit 2012. Investment and Technology Expo to be held in Gandhinagar on April 20 and 21, said DJ Pandian, Principal Secretary, Energy and Petrochemicals Department. News brought to you by Nifty Television. Thank you.